My name is Brittney Daines. I am a high school student at Collegiate School of Medicine and Bioscience in St. Louis, Missouri. I have recently written an essay about George Orwell's novella, Animal Farm. In my essay, I would like to persuade the reader that even though Napoleon was very sneaky, manipulative, and a brainwasher, he was still a better leader. Here's my introductory paragraph. What do you look for in a leader? Someone who is manipulative and take you far, or someone who cares for you and take you nowhere? In Animal Farm, both Napoleon and Snowball were great leaders. Although Snowball cared for the animals, Napoleon was the better leader. Napoleon was a brainwashing manipulator and was very sneaky. After the rebellion of the humans, things kind of went downhill. Thank you.